Thank you for choosing Primus, and welcome to our how-to video series segment on setting up your Primus internet service. Begin by unpacking the contents of your internet startup kit. Inside, you will find our quick install guide, Wi-Fi home gateway, Ethernet cable, and power adapter. Step 1. Connect the coaxial cable that was installed by the field technician to the cable connector on the back of your gateway. Step 2. Connect the power adapter to the gateway and then plug it into the nearest electrical outlet. Now, turn on the gateway by pressing the on-off button. The gateway lights will begin to flash off and on, and the network registration process will begin. Please note, this process can take approximately 5 minutes, and in some cases, up to 30 minutes. Do not unplug the gateway during this time. The gateway is ready after the LED Internet light on the front of your gateway is solid green. Step 3. Connecting your devices. If you don't need a wired connection and your devices are using Wi-Fi only, please skip this step. Connect one end of the Ethernet cable to the Ethernet port LAN 1 on the gateway. Connect the other end of the Ethernet cable to the Ethernet port on your computer. Now, the computer can be turned on. You'll need to open an internet browser to confirm internet connectivity. Once complete, you can connect up to 3 additional devices to the LAN ports located on the back of your gateway. To set up your wireless internet connection, use your device and search for a connection that is the Wi-Fi SSID name shown on the bottom of your gateway. Click Connect and enter the Wi-Fi security key also located on the bottom of your wireless gateway. Please reference your install guide for instructions on how to locate. Once entered, click OK or Connect. Congratulations, you are now connected. Here are some tips to get the best Wi-Fi signal. Place the gateway in a central location, preferably up high. Avoid placing the gateway near metal shelving, concrete, or brick walls. Avoid placing the gateway next to any wireless phones or microwaves. Thank you for watching. Please visit us at support.primus.ca for more help.